Thanks for joining us. I'm Morgan Wolf. In the last couple of hours, we have learned the name of the man who authorities say shot and killed Minneapolis police officer Jamal Mitchell. Officials say Mustafa Ahmed Mohamed ambushed Mitchell before a shootout with other officers in South Minneapolis on Thursday. Another man, Osman Jamali, was also killed and four other people were hurt, including a firefighter and another MPD officer. Today, officers and the police chief gathered to honor Mitchell. CeCe Gaines was at that gathering today and joins us live from Minneapolis with the latest.
Hey there. Yeah, the memorial wrapping up about 30, 40 minutes ago. You can see flowers here given by officers not too far from where the shooting happened. There are more than two dozen officers here. We also saw Chief Brian O'Hara, Mayor Jacob Fry, all here to show their respects to Officer Mitchell, also share some memories, and then two to really start that healing process. It was a very emotional gathering. If you take a look here, squad cars lined the streets. There were flowers, a balloon release. Many officers stepped up to speak about how dedicated and genuine Mitchell was, how he loved his job, how he loved his family. The mayor mentioning how he will work to make sure the city of Minneapolis never forgets Mitchell. The memorial ending with prayer and then some words of encouragement from Chief O'Hara. Earlier today, Chief O'Hara also commenting on how officers are feeling right now.
The officers are hurting, and that's understandable. There's some officers that very deeply affected by what happened because they were there, you know, especially those who were there in the first few minutes and tried to stop the shooting and tried to save the officer's life and other people's lives.
There are many, many more touching moments from this memorial. Coming up at 6, we'll hear some memorial plans for Officer Mitchell and also hearing more from those who called him brother.